Hey there, awesome fans, it's Carpetia here.
And Big Pete here.
Today we have a sneak peek preview of what to expect from Ultraman Live in 2016. We have just watched the show literally just 15 minutes ago from the show. Yep. What do you think about the show, Big Pete?
Okay, I mean, one, the first word is awesome. But why is it awesome? It's because the show is bigger. Those of you who had watched last year's show, I would say this is times 10.
Yep.
More intense, more fight scenes, more stunts, and more Ultraman.
Yeah, more Ultraman. Everything is times 10. It's quite intense. Big Pete, ever wonder how they decide which Ultra Brothers to be featured into the show?
No.
Yeah. Well, we actually have an exclusive interview with the show director, Mr. Tanaka-san, and he will explain to us right now.
そうです。
やっぱり新しいそのウルトラマン、ニューヒーローのウルトラマン X、あと去年も出たウルトラマン銀河に、さらに新しいヒーロー、ウルトラマンビクトリー、新しいヒーローと、あと昔からのその人気のあるヒーローたちを集めて、マレーシアの人たちに一番人気のある、今見てほしいヒーローたちを集めました。
We want to include the newer heroes such as the Ultraman Victory and the Ultraman Ginga S and also some of the signature Ultra 7 and Ultraman Leo. We bring them over to Malaysia and try to have them perform in front of our audience.
Okay. You can any comments to us? Oh, sorry.
Yeah. You can actually see that. Yeah, we add on some of this Ultraman. The reason why is Ultraman X coming to send on this Astro very soon. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And also Ultraman. You can see that we just changed a bit Ultramans compared to last year one. The reason why is we want the people to see more different Ultramans. Yeah. We want them to know more about Ultramans and then make them love a lot.
What else can you expect from Ultraman Live beginning this year? It is basically, we can't give away too much spoilers, but right Big Pete, but basically the climactic big fight at the end of it, it is nothing like what we have seen last year.
Well, last year you have something big, like the giant monster Belial.
Yeah.
Well, this year we have something big as well, but we can't tell you now.
Yeah, right. We also have some interesting comments from the show producer from Ultraman Live in Genting, One User Production, and also a representative from Genting Resort World as well. So let's hear from Mr. Kevin Tan and Mr. Alvin.
Yeah, I think that this is a very awesome show due to that the good Ultraman fight with the bad Ultramans that you don't see anywhere in the world other than Genting.
Well, whether you've seen it last year or you're going to be watching it for the first time, it's a show that brings your memories from the past, right? Ultraman's been here for so long, but it's different sort because it's packed with action and all the Ultra fighters, and you'll be sitting on the corner of your seats from the start all the way to the end. Kids love it, adults love it. You know what I notice a lot most that I feel really, really touches? Father, who grew up with Ultraman, is connecting with their kids who are growing up with Ultraman. This is truly an amazing show.
So on top of the show, what else can people expect at the event?
Well, at the event here, Alvin can add on a bit more later. Compared to last year, I'm not saying that it's better than last year, it's different. You're gonna see a lot more Ultra Fighters. You're gonna see more action. You're gonna see more monsters. And you're gonna get to go a lot more closer with the fighters.
You know, a lot of cool merchandise is on the way, and some of this merchandise which is only exclusive from Bandai to us, and also this exclusive very cool photo frames.
Oh, I think everyone going to like. I also wanted to add on. Last year, we only ordered and made 10,000 exclusive watches, the projection watches that lights up at night, and we ran out so quickly. We disappointed so many people. So this year we doubled that amount. It is still limited, but only 20,000. Don't forget, we're expecting how many? 60 shows, more than 60 shows, right? So if everyone buys one, only the first 20 show customers will get it. Well, it's going to be a wonderful experience this coming school holiday. If you haven't planned a school holiday going anywhere, or even if you have planned school holidays taking your families anywhere, a holiday will not be complete without bringing your kids to watch this Ultraman experience. Now, I'll tell you why. Let me hold this mic. I'll tell you why. It is because this is the biggest Ultraman production to leave Japan and to travel outside of Japan. And if you're an Ultraman fan, you know, where else have you seen this show? Nowhere else. We have not taken it anywhere else. Suburaya has no plan to take it anywhere else. We took a long time to convince them. And after coming here the first season, they said, yes, Malaysia is the place to go. We extended it. We made more shows this year. It's going to run a longer time. But it's just really an experience that you don't want to miss. But remember, this time round, the difference is that you watch the first part now, and then come December, you watch part two. Suburaya has given us a gift. They produce a second part of the story, so you can come back again and connect with your favorite Ultra Fighters in one season. How awesome is that, right? Alright, thank you very much for having us, and we look forward to seeing you here.
So this year's show is definitely a must-watch show for every Ultraman fan and family as well.
Mm-hmm. I had fun watching it. And not to forget, they do have the photo session around more Ultra Brothers now, and also the merchandise.
There are a lot of exclusive merchandise on sale that you cannot get anywhere else, as what Mr. Kevin said, especially the projection watch.
Yeah, and I actually personally love the glow-in-the-dark t-shirt.
Yeah, that is something that you cannot miss. I personally think that you shouldn't miss the photo-taking session, because this year's photo pop-up is actually very different from last year. So it's actually a pop-up, as you can see right now on your screen. So for 38 ringgit, definitely a must-have. Don't go without doing this with your family and friends. All I can say is it is very rare to see so many Ultra Brothers on the same stage, especially the Dark Ultra Brothers. It was such an amazing sight.
Yeah, I only get to know, I mean, you get to see it on TV and you get to see it on the toys, but this is the real thing, the real deal, you know, on stage, and you see them. Wow, it's amazing.
Yeah, there is so much interaction with Ultra Brothers and the audience. It is nothing like what you experienced before this last year. So don't miss the show. Quickly book your tickets right now. It is selling out very, very fast. And as Mr. Kevin has mentioned as well, this year's show is split into part 1 and part 2, stage 1 and stage 2. So if you watch stage 1, you would know why you have to watch stage 2. We think stage 2 is going to be even crazier. It's only available in Malaysia.
Yes, stunning, I would say.
Yeah. So thank you for watching. Please leave a comment with us. We'd love to hear your comments about this video.
Okay, Big Pete signing out.
Yep, Capita signing out. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. What's your name?
Go Kaden.
What do you think of the show?
Nice. 你叫什么名？思明。今天的戏好不好看？好看。你叫什么名呢？周宇。好不好看今天的戏？好看。叫什么名？钟伟。杰森。今天的戏好不好看呢？好看，非常好看。非常好看。你们就选到Ultraman是哪里个呢？Ultraman第一个。Ultraman，肌肉。Okay, thank you.